Niralamba Sarvangasana 4. Do Niralamba Sarvangasana 1. From the previous pose, raise the hands and place the palms on or by the side of the knees. Do not rest the legs on the palms. Stay in this pose for a minute. By practicing these various Sarvangasana movements, the entire body is toned by an increase in the flow of the blood and by the elimination of toxin forming waste matters. These asanas stimulate one like tonics. After convulsing, one can practice them for speedier recovery from the weakness. Then move into Salamba Sarvanga Asana 1 for some time. And relax.